complete. Located at your seats and follow along. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt low and tight across your lap. To fasten, slide the metal end into the buckle, tighten by pulling the loosening of the strap, and lift the buckle to release. In United Flyer's business class, if your seat has a shoulder strap, fasten your seatbelt, then attach the shoulder strap by placing the metal fitting over the lock and pulling on the strap until it clicks. The shoulder strap must be attached for taxi, takeoff, and landing. To release, push down on the metal fitting and lift. And in case of unexpected turbulence, please keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is off. This Boeing 787 is equipped with 8 exit doors, 4 on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are open in an emergency, slide wrap will automatically inflate. It's unlikely, but in a water landing, glide wraps detach from the aircraft and are used as life rafts. All 8 exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the 2 exits nearest your seats, remember, they may be behind you. And if you must evacuate the aircraft, make the path light on or near the floor will guide you to an exit. And a change of color or an exit sign will help you locate the exit. For everyone's safety, leave all carry-on behind. Please refer to the safety card at your seat for the operation of the exit door. It is also unlikely, but if necessary, oxygen masks will drop from above your seat and from a restroom ceiling. If a strap appears and you cannot reach the mask, pull down on the strap to access your mask. Then firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tube and start the flow of oxygen. Then place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head. The band does not require adjustment. Just start the flow of oxygen, breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. In the unlikely event oxygen is needed on today's flight, remember to remove any face covering before putting on your oxygen mask. Should you need it, you'll find a life vest with a water-activated light in a pouch under or between your seats. When directed, pull this mask to retrieve this pouch. If there's a strap, remove it from around the pouch. Then tear the pouch open, remove, and unfold the vest. Then slip the vest over your head, wrap the belt around your waist, and secure it to the buckle in front. Then pull the loose end to tighten. For those customers with seats with the shoulder strap, secure your shoulder strap over your life vest. And just before leaving the aircraft, that's when you will inflate the vest by pulling off sharply on the red tab, or by blowing it to the red tube. This aircraft also has infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. Smoking, vaping, or using e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco is not permitted on this aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires that customers comply with all lighted signs and crew members' instructions. We'll be taking off soon. Please bring your seat back to the airplane position, close your tray table, fasten your seatbelt, and return your headrest and your footrest to its original position. We now thank you for your attention, and again, thank you for flying with us. We'll be back with more information about today's flight after takeoff.
Thank you. please be seated for departure.